Hey, welcome back to Print 3 Danny. Today I'm gonna upgrade the wheel covers of my Flsun Q5. For this we only need the hex key. There are on each wheel carriage there are two little screws that we need to untie, and then we can replace the metal wheel carriages with these plastic ones. That should make it a bit lighter, and maybe we can pull some extra speed out of this thing. Well, I'm going to show you the screws you need to unwind. So these are the wheel carriages, and the screws we need to, let me get the camera in there, are that one and in the other corner that one over there. Oh, that one over there. So should be an easy job. I just noticed that the new plastic covers don't have a hole for the screw, so I think they're gonna just click in. But, we'll see how it goes. So first we're gonna take the old ones off. My hands are still quite shaky because I'm still recovering from a neurological disorder. So these fine screws are quite a thing for me, but I'm managing. There are only a couple of turns. Oh, and it comes right off. Well, that's the old metal wheel housing. Got the first one off. Let's see if we can get the other two off. I'm just glad they get you. Be careful to catch the old one. Now for the last one. So now that they're all off, we can see that they don't actually need that housing, but still I think it's gonna look pretty with the new yellow ones. Got these things off Thingiverse, so they're free. You can just download them and print them. And yeah, time to install them. Let's see if they just clip in. Oh, yeah. There's a little brim on this, I hope you can see this, that clicks in the hole for the screw. Needs a little bit of wrangling, but it seems to go in nicely. You just need to cut in the hole. And that's number two. Now for the last one. And that's the last one. Well, I think the machine looks quite nicely with the new plastic covers. Yeah, as you can see, I do all the upgrades in yellow on this machine. I just weighed these things and the screws. They were about 160 grams total. So I think we took at least 140 grams off the weight of the machine and off the load of the motors, like that. So, thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, like, subscribe, share, all the nice things, and hope to see you soon. Bye!